racism go together because they bolstered the same oppressive class relationships. We shouldn't overlook the class interest involved. That's what I'm saying. Why did the European colonizers in North America bring African people to the Western Hemisphere? Why did they bring them here in such numbers with so many dying in the awful Middle Passage? Was it that the Calvinist fathers one day got up and said, let's add some warmth and color to our lives? Or I want to hear that sweet, soft singing. Why did they bring all those people here? They brought them here for one reason, and that was to work them and to get rich off their labor, to work them from dawn to dusk. They brought them here for a class interest, to appropriate the value that their labor produces, to get rich off the super exploitation of African labor. The rich white colonizers abducted black people to toil on land that they stole from red and brown.